The Peace and Security Committee of the African Union's Economic, Social and Cultural Council deals with the following issues: conflict anticipation, prevention, management and resolution; post-conflict reconstruction and peace building; prevention and combating of terrorism; use of child soldiers; drug trafficking; illicit proliferation of small arms and light weapons; security reforms. The chairperson of the committee is Mohamed Alghalil.